Welcome guys for another episode, and we're gonna do another card check. So we are back here, and as you can see here, we get the nice, beautiful 2020 Land Rover Evoque, which I love. And this is actually a bestseller from Land Rover. I've seen a lot of Land Rovers here in our areas, and actually I wanted one. But we'll see, right? So this is the first edition. And they brag that this car here are all equipped with panoramic sunroof, and there's some kind of a label inside the the car, interior wise. You can see that there's a lot of hints that this is the first edition, which makes it special. So let's see the external design of this car here, and appreciate the sportiness of this SUV from Land Rover. Look at the inside, it's already open. The handle is actually flush, but this one they left it open today, so that I can check the inside. So here are the controls for the doors. It's also Meridian like my Land Rover. And the sound is actually very good. Okay, so let's go at the inside. Oh, the chair is kind of high. So let's go to the door. It's cold. Are here inside the Range Rover Evoque. The good thing about this one here is the buttons are all in the handle now, and not in here, because the sun usually hits this area here, and I don't want my buttons to get ruined by the sun, you know. And then now it's all digital. This one has 13 miles. So this is now digital. Unfortunately, even if it's open, I don't have the keys here inside. But just, you're just gonna look at the,
the inside design. And yeah, this is really nice. Though it has some plastic areas there. The glove box, but still nice. This that I don't have. I always have this in my Land Rover, but I don't have this one. Let's do the sun visor test. 1, 2, 3. Oh, it failed again, doesn't slide. Same sun visor as I have. I like the panoramic sunroof here. This is really new. It still has some plastics, and this is for the cup holder. The cup holder, I mean. First edition. For the wheel, it's kind of like sensor now. It doesn't have a button, but I like the paddle shifters. This is gonna be my next project. We'll see. Very nice steering wheel. So let's look at the back. I like this one. Has some vents, but doesn't have any USB except for the coil board there. But the interior is still nice. I like the two-tone color of the leather. And armrest. Okay, simple. Two cup holders there. It's soft. Oh, good. Okay, let's look at the back. What we have here, they have a power lift gate. There's a power lift gate and got a lot of stuff for free. Very nice. Let's close this. Okay, there it is, guys. That's gonna be the Range Rover Evoque. I think I like this car. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye.